Construction on this canal started in 1793, but it was finally closed in 1929. However, this festival celebrates the reopening of a new 4.5 mile section. So join me on a boat trip.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Mike. I'm part of the Inland Waterways Association, also the Grantham Canal Restoration Society as well. Have we got any members of the society with us? Or? Okay. Does anybody know anything about the Grantham Canal? Okay, well, I can give you a bit of history then. The original Grantham Canal, which we're on now, was originally built in the 1770s, and it was used up until 1929, when it's actually closed down. It's been derelict ever since. And this section has just been recently reopened over the last, progressively over the last, 20 odd years. We've done a lot of restoration work over the last 12 months, which has got the section here open as far as Grantham. So, the bit we're going on now has been the subject of a restoration grant, principally from the East Midlands Development Association, which is about £360,000 to cover us from the lot 15 near the Rutland Arms all the way up through Harlaxton, Harlaxton cutting as far as Grantham. So if you we won't be able to go that far today, but if you get the opportunity to walk up further on, there's you can see all the cutting back of the trees and everything else.
It's sort of blocked up there, but it isn't. You go under the bridge and it goes round to the right and then through, so it's clean up.
There's a bloke in there.
Yeah, there is some reeds. That's quite good, because they weren't there this morning, so with all the boats around, it's moving the weeds around, which is quite good. Any fishermen here, this will be good as well, because it moves the silt around.
Normally fishermen all
went
on the deck, aren't they?
Yeah, the fishermen are wiping it, opening up. They're getting to bring the wheel in.
Well, it's a bit of a two-edged sword, because if you've got boats when you're trying to fish, it's a bit of a problem. But when you're not there, if boats are going
got the marina.
Yeah, thank you.